Welcome to Abu Dhabi, guys.
Your mistake, one exit in the Dubai.
Go
I
back.
I don't know which there is the U-turn. Yeah, I don't know how many kilometers is the U-turn. So confusing. Especially in the Sheikh Zayed, there are no lot of bridges. Yeah, but Abu Dhabi very easy.
At dahil sobrang nag-enjoy kami dito sa Abu Dhabi and sa Dubai, syempre, kailangan magpasalamat kay Lord sa lahat ng blessings na binigay niya sa aming family. Kaya eto, andito kami ngayon sa St. Joseph Cathedral. Mag-pray muna. Syempre, dapat lang. So, dito daw na place, marami daw mga kanisa dito. Kanisa, ibig sabihin church. Yun yung ano nila. And marami dito, may mga Arabic, Indian, at eto ang sa Catholic Church. Ayan. We have the St. Joseph and St. Therese. Di lang generous. Documenter, vlogger na rin siya, photographer, iba din, at oh, proud ka pamilya.
Ate, this big mosque close? They will close at what time? Evening, alatul open ha? Ah, okay.
Kanya, pag-waiting siya.
Ha?
Oh, napilag ng car dito?
Asa ba yung plano?
Atenan sundon di ka?
Originally dito daw talaga nilibing ang kanilang king si King Zayed. Kaya nung nilibing siya dito, pinatayuan na din ng mosque yung place kung saan siya nilibing. Kaya eto na. So medyo formal, bawal magwaki pose and all. In respect na lang sa kanilang religion and of course mosque. So kailangan namin magsuot ng abaya.
ng yuta.
Pila na ka years dito?
Full operational na 3-4 years.
Ibagi, ginawa siya for the king. King Zayed?
Sheikh Zayed Al Nahyan. Sheikh Sultan bin Zayed Al Nahyan. He's the founder of United Arab Emirates and the president of the United Arab Emirates.
Abigo, so pag zigzag, ginahan ang dalan ba? Zigzag.
So now, the...
Asa ang iya? Asa siya gibury? Iya ang body mismo nasa sa iyo?
Dari gibury yung body, then the family decided to build this in behalf of their father. So since 3 or 4 years ago, pwede fully operational.
So for the public, pwede mag-mass ang mga Muslims there?
Mag-mass, oo.
Pwede.
Dati sila, may mass there every Friday. Mm-hmm. Lahit man ang mass dito, di man na makasunod sa simbahan.
Ah, okay. For bawal yes. Mo adto ang sa prayer room.
Oo. Mm-hmm. Yan naman sila mga rituals before going inside. Mm-hmm. They have to wash their hands and like that. Mm-hmm. They wash. It's not that as simple as simple washing.
Oh, may prayer pa.
Ramana, ganun.
Oo.